We are having twins. So we took our car to be fitted for two car seats to be told we need a new car because two car seats don't fit.